Well, not so long ago, the long arm of the law was backed up by big, brawly muscle cars made in Australia. Alas, those days are almost over. And today, reporter Mike Dalton took a farewell ride in the last Ford.
Police Highway Patrol car, call sign CLM232, is taking to the mean and wet streets of Darlinghurst on its ultimate reconnaissance. Because CLM232 is the last Australian-made Ford to wear the livery of the constabulary. A bittersweet day for coppers like Sergeant Ashley Pearson.
It's the end of an era, so you can't buy these cars anymore.
It's been a decades-long relationship between police and the Australian-made muscle car industry when it comes to catching crooks, with a 50-50 split between Ford and Holden.
Should there be a problem, recalls or product not being available, we always had the second backup.
And they would come stock from the line beyond the occasional tweak, like harder brakes for the turn and burn, the about face and chase that is a regular scenario in the world of Highway Patrol, as Senior Constable Claire Hume well knows.
Car takes off very quickly and continues very steady.
But soon, it was time to join the last patrol.
Hey, Claire.
Yes?
Can I put the siren on?
Of course you can.
Excellent.
For some, it's a sad parole for the Aussie-built patrol.
I drove these things. I grew up with these things. It is the end of a very special time.
This has not been a Crawford's production. Mike Dalton, Nine News.